Say hello.
Say hello.
He gets a respite with the nurses and I get to sleep as well. We both get the rest we need. And he gets more support when he's here because our home is just me. And when we're here, he has a whole team to look after him. He is with someone that knows what to do. So it gives you that confidence, that courage, that like, oh, I'm not in this alone. Others are there to help.